Gymstick tip, start off with the upper body and then incorporate the lower body. Once the lower body gets involved, your abdominals really work. But we actually have abdominal work at the start. We're going to start with the classic bicep curl. So the bicep curl is like this, but we're going to do it with rotation. And hey, if you did this with a dumbbell or a barbell, it wouldn't have anywhere close to being the same significance because your abdominals are not involved to rotate your body that much. Whereas when you've got the gym stick, you've got to pull on that band, so you've got that tension working through the abdominals as well, and then you've got the control on the way back. So there's no speed involved here. So we're going to do a bicep curl, and I'm going to rotate to my left. So make sure that when you rotate, you pull the gym stick all the way up to your shoulders and down. All the way up to your shoulders and down. Now we're going to do this for 30 seconds. And you can get music from Gymstick music that's been designed for this program from powermusic.com. Just type in Gymstick in the search bar and you'll get all our monthly releases. And it's really inexpensive, so you can pay for it to download or you can subscribe. So when you're doing this rotation, try not to move your knees, so your legs aren't rotating, your hips aren't rotating. And also, a common error is that people will lift up more with their left arm than they will with their right arm. You want to make sure that gym stick is parallel with the floor, yeah? So it's not on an angle. So we start with that 30 seconds. Bring your feet a little bit closer together, and now step back with the right leg as you perform the rotation to the left. Now, this is not easy. So if you can position yourself in front of a mirror, that's awesome, because you can just watch that leg goes back till you have to do the rotation. A common error is that people step out to the side, thinking they're stepping out to the back. Well, it's not dangerous, but you're missing out on the effectiveness of using the Gymstick band in that rotation to the torso, because you get more rotation when you step directly back. So we do this for 30 seconds, have another little 10 second break, and then start with your feet in the right position. So make sure you're up high on that right toe and your heels lifted off the floor. You're going to drop down and still rotate to left. So I'm going to still rotate to left and still bring the Gymstick up towards my shoulders. What makes this more challenging is the fact that there's still tension on that right arm, even in the standing position, because I've got to keep pushing that right arm forward. So you don't want to end up here where the bands get really sloppy and slack, and then rotate and then have a complete rest. Stacking your right arm is driving that stick forwards, and then rotate and stand back up. So make sure that you're pushing hard with that right arm that's always under tension. Give yourself a 20 second break and then repeat the whole process going the opposite way. So it definitely works with abdominals because you're having to add that rotation the whole time. It will get your heart rate up, your biceps will be on fire at the end of this. You'll notice that more on one arm than more on the other as you do each side, which is great because it's fantastic from a functional purpose. Other than that, it's a great overall body workout. And that's this week's Gymstick tip.